Oh, okay, settle down out there, guys.
I know you love straight sizes.
What's so funny? Not charging any money.
Backyard friends, hi, Straight Sounds again. And it's about 10 p.m.
Okay, yeah, be cool out there now.
Yeah, I'm using Novation launch pad. Lars, bring a couple of those sound toys over here, little squeak, the dog squeak toys, maybe some bassel instruments. Bit Ranger, I don't care, something like that. This is another Straight Sounds, August, Peoria, 29, USA, 2023, 10 p.m. How's it doing in the city, in the backyard? Right now there's nothing hovering. In the sky, don't know if they mean to harm or just to spy. There are alien spacecraft in the chili. I'm tired of this shit. Come on, NASA, not really. I've had UAPs in the ice cream. Making life seem like it's a hell dream. Worse than it may seem. Then we had flying saucers, the meatloaf, or was it? Somewhere, some food, some cuisine. It's getting creepy, extraterrestrially, you know what I mean. UFOs in the cranberry sauce, or some hoes, I forget who's a boss. One of those ceilings in the frost. And no matter the cost, we're getting out, we don't want to be lost. Extraterrestrial storage lurking somewhere in the porridge. You probably set up quench some computer machines in the tuna salad, or in some other cuisine. In the Florentine scale of things, I put the floor clean, Frank's or Naka came over. And with the four-leaf clover, he blessed me. With Dean Martin, I knew he was not a smart one. time to entertain. Gotta go back to what is troubling my brains. Extraterrestrial computer storage. Sensitivity hanging around in the porridge. Sunset hills, we don't swallow pills. Shoot nothing into our veins just to get thrills. Not saying we're little angels, we ain't got our sillies. And sometimes the things we think about would give you the willies. Understand why we've been targeted. Did someone look at my backyard and decide to market it to the UFOs and the flying saucers? Who, except for tonight, usually have all the answers. Hovering about above our saucers. But not tonight, folks. Luckily. I don't know what they're doing with my silver dollars. You can read every story by Ray Bradbury. You can be very brave and go extraordinary. Even a brain surgeon could learn something from Theodore Sturgeon. I think his story, The Other Celia, is really psychedelia. Flying saucer attack should do a song based on the story, Mac. It would not be wrong. Yellow jackets, UFOs are swarming. Now I know that there's extraterrestrial storage hiding out in your porridge. Thank you. There's extraterrestrial stories lurking somewhere down there in your porridge. You ate peas in your ice cream. I know it sounds like a bad dream. Like things are worse than they actually seem. In your bath that was bubbled, I see something emerging. It's looking surging. It's hungry, must be searching for something to snack on or devour. Maybe you're the meal of the hour. Whoa. Industrial computer storage is hiding, lurking down there in your porridge.
Hi folks, thanks for coming. It's almost every night now, I don't know why. I'm obsessed, I'm nutty, and listening to too much flying saucer attack music. Joy Electric, Music, Lieutenant Caramel. Can you tell? Carolina Rainbow Man, I listen to the weirdest music that you can stand. Thanks, that'll be the encore tonight, August 20th, 2023, Sunset Hills, Peoria, Illinois, USA. This is Stray Sounds. Freestyling! Improvised, spontaneous, extra-temporaneous, and so extraneous. Electronic music concert. Performing with tonight, it was Novation Launchpad, not Remix Live this time. It was Novation Launchpad, I believe. Yeah, Novation Launchpad, my sleeve, and it was not really too bad, I guess you could say. You had a sleeve crown, wipe your nose, and then shake hands with Rose, let him go back with clothes that come from the nose. I could have a hose to wash the elephant, I suppose, but I'm not the man for that, and I've got pizza to say I chose, but it was thrust upon me. Now everything becomes a